Hey everyone, I'm Sami from Binance, and today we're going to show you how easy it is to send and receive crypto with Binance Pay. Whether you're splitting dinner with friends, sending crypto across borders, or receiving payments, Binance Pay makes it simple, fast, and secure. So what is Binance Pay? Binance Pay is a feature inside the Binance app that lets you send, receive, and spend crypto instantly. With no contact, no borders, and in most cases, no fees, it supports many of your favorite cryptocurrencies, including Bitcoin, Ethereum, BNB, and other well-known stablecoins in the crypto ecosystem. It's perfect for daily payments, whether you're paying a friend back, buying something from a merchant, or transferring assets quickly. To use Binance Pay, you'll need a Binance account and to make sure you've completed identity verification. If you're not verified yet, we've got you covered. Check the video in the description box below, or if you're on YouTube, check the info card in the top right corner of this video. First, open the Binance app and log into your account. Now we will show you how to access Binance Pay via Pro Mode. Once that's done, open your Binance app and tap the Pay icon at the top right corner of the homepage, or go to the bottom navigation bar and tap on Assets, then Funding, then Pay. You can also tap on the More button from the homepage, then use the search bar to search for Pay. And if you want even faster access in the future, you can customize your homepage by adding Pay as a shortcut. Just go to Account Center, tap Edit in the shortcut section, and pin Pay to your home screen. That way, your favorite features are always just a tap away. If it's your first time, you'll be prompted to set up your Pay account. That means choosing a nickname and setting a Pay PIN, which you'll use to approve all transactions. Just make sure to keep your PIN safe and do not share it with anyone. Now that you've set up your Binance Pay, it's time to use it. Let's say you want to send some crypto to a friend. Here's how you do it. First, tap Send in the Binance Pay interface. Number two, enter your friend's email, phone number, or Binance ID, also known as BUID. To find the BUID, you can tap on Profile at the top left corner of the homepage and find it here. 3. Choose the crypto you want to send and enter the amount. You can also include a message if you want to. 4. Now, for Binance Pay, you can send funds from either your spot, funding, or earn flexible accounts. Select which account you want to use here. 5. Double-check the details and enter your Pay PIN to confirm. And that's it, your payment is sent instantly. Remember, Binance Pay transactions are non-reversible, so double check the recipient's info before confirming. Now let's say someone wants to send you crypto. There are a couple of easy ways to receive it. First, tap Receive in Binance Pay. This will generate your unique Pay QR code. 2, you can also give the sender your Binance registered email, phone number, or your BUID, and they'll be able to send you funds instantly. Payments show up instantly in your account, and the best part? You can track them from the Binance Pay activity tab, with details like timestamps, currency, amount, and sender. Here are a few things to remember when using Binance Pay. Binance Pay is only available to users who have completed identity verification. If you're not verified yet, we've got you covered. Check the video in the description box, or if you're on YouTube, check the info card in the top right corner of this video. Most transfers have no fees, but high volume users may see minimal fees after hitting a monthly threshold. You can also find out more details in the resource links in the description box. Transfers via BUID, email, or phone numbers are instant and final. They can't be reversed. So please remember to double check before sending. And that's it for this guide on how to send and receive crypto using Binance Pay. It's contactless, borderless, and seriously convenient. Try it out the next time you want to split a bill or gift someone crypto. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more beginner-friendly crypto tutorials from Binance.